Oh, don't y'all drink that. You's gonna get sick.
Yep.
All right, you guys, I got 8 crates of Epicac from Mort, all on my tab. Now, whoever goes the longest without puking gets the last piece of pie in the fridge. Okay, here we go. How's everybody doing?
Good. Good so far.
All right.
Nothing yet.
Cool. You know, I don't know if you guys had any of that pie already, but that is some tasty stuff. That's from the bake sale that Lois was...
Ooh, one down. I know somebody who won't be having any...
I'm starting to feel funny.
Well, I feel fine. I guess I'm gonna...
Oh, boy! That means I win! I get to eat...
Oh, God! Why didn't anybody tell me?
Oh, my God! My insides are on fire!
No, please! No more!
Dad, I'm scared!
Get the phone! Call 911!
Lois, get in here!
Okay. I think it's all gone. I think I don't want to. Peter, I need you to hold my ears.
Who wants chowder?
Hey, Meg.
Peter, what the hell?
I don't want to catch the mumps, Lois. Here's your TV, Meg. It's a little old and there's no remote and it only gets one channel and it's not on that channel right now.
Chris, check it out. Jackass number 2.
This whole day has been one big laugh riot.
Let me get in that belly. Let me kiss that
Stop
belly.
It.
I'm going to give you a flubber kiss. Flubber belly. Pork belly. The way. Give me that
belly. Oh, my God.
I'm sorry. I got a little nervous. It's just I like you so much.
Oh. My God, why is there vomit everywhere?
Is that the Epicac bottle? Oh, no. No, please, not this.
Oh, God, it's not going to be coming out of us. It's going to be going... Oh, dear God. Oh. Yeah, what the hell? I don't want.
Dad, I'm scared.
Oh, God, this is so disgusting. I think I'm going to puke.
Ryan, look at my jump. Look at my jump. Whoa. This place has the best pizza and Pepsi, Brian. Did you hear me? The best pizza and Pepsi. No, my pizza and Pepsi. No, and I'm not crazy about the name change.
What is it, like Danielle or Dana?
No, Ida.
What's wrong with you? I had sex with her! What? I had sex with her at the Marriott!
Oh, why?
I didn't know it was her!
Oh, my God!
How does this happen? When they move to a new place, they're supposed to notify the neighborhood! That's how it works! He didn't actually move! He's just visiting!